mind.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmill. Is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Wonderful.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Hello you all, this is Big Movie Gamer and we are back with some more Resident Evil 8. This is the 8th game in the mainline series of Resident Evil. There might be other, there are definitely other games for the series. But anyway, so we have the four, we can go this way or we can go this way. I think it would... Water wheel weapon? My Astro's collection? What the heck? I think it would be better for us to go back this way and get all those. Yeah, this is... Isn't this a four-wing? Oh. Wait, what? Oh, I'm born. Okay, my bad. My bad. I'm so confused right there. Open up, you... Hope everyone's doing well. I'm in a good October, almost Halloween. I hope everyone has good plans, safe plans. Oh, creepy. Wow, that is creepy. I thought they were not those. In here. I just saw a movie called Deep Red. A really good movie. An Italian movie from 1975. that had like hanging dolls, a couple of them. Kind of really creepy when you see that.
Something I have to tell you.
Mia?
It's fake, Ethan. It's fake.
What's going on?
Don't listen to it.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
It opens later, I guess. And so does this. Should have bought some.
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
No, it's not real. Oh, man. These are the dolls. This is that little creepy lady.
Am I losing it?
Hold up. Give up your memories.
What's going on?
It's my photo. Oh my god, that is so creepy. So we go through this and then we come up from his grave. Thought I'd see one of you. I probably missed a couple, so not really looking for those. Probably should have looked at all that, but well, I'm gonna play this again anyways, so I'm just hoping that this time I don't have to replay the main story again. Yep, it's that lady, that creepy doll lady. Decline and fall of the Demon King. What, Ganondorf? What the hell am I supposed to do? I guess go through this door. Old films. No weapons, no nothing, huh? I mean, you wouldn't expect it. But usually there's a bunch of stuff around. That for nothing. The foyer. I missed something in the foyer. What? It might be like a. I'm gonna go back really quick. It might be like a diamond or something on a ceiling. I just didn't see it. Let's see. So it says I'm missing something here. Could be. Or maybe I can't get it till later. I don't know. That's in the first floor. Thought there might be a diamond here, but I don't see any. Trying to open that. What is this? Diving notch. Here. Peculiar. What am I missing? Is this I'm missing something? I don't see anything. What is that? Or maybe it's here, but I can't get it yet. Maybe, because there's something right there. Looks like a little treasure thingy. Or maybe it's outside. Ugh. Nope. It's inside, but anyway. Yeah, I don't see it. I don't see it anywhere. Anyways, time to move on. I'm guessing it's that in there, but I don't know. Alright. Let's just continue on. Ooh. Why can't I read it? Okay. Alright, whatever. Let's just continue on. Going up. Or going down, I mean. Thank you. Okay. Oh, hell no.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Where's my gun?
Where are my stuff? What the hell? Ah, great. Hey, I saw this once. Okay, whining. This is great. Oh, come on. Uh. Really, there's nothing in here. Why would... All right, let's try to finish this off. Oh, wait. Yeah, like a tweezer. This gets me sick. It's really disgusting. I think it's this, I'm not sure. Anything else here? Okay, so that's done, apparently. Hate these things.
Why is this here?
Hmm. Oh. I forgot about the whining. That's so stupid. What the? How am I so? Oh, okay. I see. I was gonna say, how am I supposed to know? Okay. So, this right here. Nope. That should do it. This is just the same as the guy, the creep who was messed up. Fudge. Gosh damn it, man. It's getting really hard not to swear. So, I got the film. Where's the film stuff? I remember that there was a film stuff. There's a bunch of film somewhere. I think I can. I don't recall where. I had to do something really quick for a family member. That's why I paused it, and now I don't remember some stuff. Where is some stuff? I don't recall. Shoot. This is bad. This is really bad. Nope. There was film somewhere. Ah, son of a... Gosh. This is fun, guys. This is so much fun to be afraid. There you go. Ah, you son of a... Rose, our happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. So number one is Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. Number two is she really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing, best friend. Okay, so, what? Hold on. I need to take a picture of this. Give me a second. Let me take a picture. Because I need to see it. Alright. I can barely see it, but a little blurry. Damn, didn't center it. Anyway. Okay. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. Alright. Let's see. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really loves this fairy tale, likes this fairy tale. So that's two. The most important thing in the world to us, that's three. Hold on, oops. A winning gift from grandma, that's four. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. And there. No? That's interesting. Oh, so this is the gift? So this is her best friend. Oh, Rose's best friend. My bad. I thought that was... My bad. There we go. I thought it said Mia's. For some reason. Yeah, Rose's and Mia. Rose and Mia are very, very alike. You can tell. Very alike. Both. But I'm not done with the... I'm not done with that yet. And I'm guessing that we're gonna figure out later the rest. I guess I have to go to that. Alright. So, cause we need a knife and... that, so we need to get our stuff back. Alright, fine. My bad, wasted our time coming back here. But you know, gotta see some stuff. I don't even have a oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Spirito Santo, sorry. Can we go back? It's gonna rain as soon as I walk away. Always does. Yep.
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
Son of a bitch, man. Come on. This is scarier than the seventh, in my opinion. Seventh was scary, but I mean, you could handle the family, I guess. And the only really scary part was the monsters. That wasn't fun.
Thank you.
It was this, right? All closed eyes. And a bird. And the eye. I had to change this one to that. There you go. Alright. So that was it. Okay. I'm done with the doll. That's the last thing I needed to do. Oh god. You guys are sons of guns. Really, you guys are. Really pieces of work you are. High Order of Merlin. God, what is that? Oh my god, what is that? Oh no. Hell no. You, nah, fudge this. Fudge it all, fudge. What the hell is that? Give me a minute. The hell was that? My heart. I feel weak. Just give me a second. Give me a second. I don't know if that's the last time or the. I don't know if that's the last time we'll see of that. But whatever that was, F that. Just F it. Hell no. Hell no. I am done with this game. I quit. I'm sorry, you guys. But no. No, I'm going to keep... Oh, my gosh. What the hell was that? That was like a big baby. A black big baby. Covered in oil black. Not, you know... Oh, my gosh. What the hell? Oh, hell no. We're going to have to hide? Oh, fudge this. Fudge this all. Fudge it, man. We're going to have to hide? Oh, hell no, man. Oh, man, we're not done with that. Oh, damn. Why did I have to play this game? Why? Why? So, we have to get to the breaker box and put the fuse in. And we have to avoid the baby. Okay, we're gonna... Oh! Come on, dude! You can do this! Guys, I'm scared. Why? Okay. 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 Open. Open the fuck up. Oh, God. What the fuck? You guys are sick. You guys are sick. Sick, sick, sick. Oh my God. How messed up are you guys?
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? If all my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's alive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
My daughter, damn it. Oh my God, this is so creepy. Wow.
You're never going to get out of here.
It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
makes two.
Still missing something here. I wonder what it is. It's still red. Oh, that was it? Ah, okay. Could have accidentally not put picked up. Anyway. Oh my gosh, you guys, that was creepy as fudge. I cannot handle anything like that anymore. That was creepy. I mean, seriously, what is wrong with these people? Let's get back to him and at least we didn't have to waste our ammo on that one. But wow, that was creepy. Whew. You can feel it, man. You can feel the whole thing just woozah. I mean, that was just horrible. Okay, after that, technically you're supposed to go here, I believe. I'm not sure where the graveyard is exactly, but anyways, let's go back. We're not gonna get it right now, or maybe. No, we're not gonna get it right now. Is that a what the heck? Can't pick it up. Oh, that's a shotgun. Hey. Let me in here. Hell. Okay. All right, let's just go back really fast. Okay, that was a nice excitement for a short a little bit. Ooh. Try to make these episodes less than an hour, but sometimes they could go a little over. I think the graveyard's right here, in fact, so I'm gonna be back. I'm just gonna go to the altar really fast. Alright, you guys. Oh man. That was great, huh? Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying. We're gonna stop right there and we're gonna pick it up next time. Thank you. If you guys want to subscribe to my channel, press the like button, press the notification bell to be notified of future episodes, and we'll see you guys next time. Thanks, bye. That was very scary.